What are you? You shouldn't be alive. You will never escape from this place. This is not a game. Where are you going? You are part of this place. Nothing can forsake the void. You don't belong out there. You have escaped from the void. Now you are in the world. These small lights will forgive your mistakes. You left the void behind, but it is coming to get you. Don't worry, you are safe for now. Even if you change your shape to match this world, you are still an outcast. You will need more momentum to jump here. This is a beautiful place, but it's not for you. You were born from the void. You are nothing in this world. What is this? A color? It's not an object or being, it's a property. Everything can have a color. Even you. You are about to learn something new. Your existence can change the world forever. You can use colors to transform the ground. Blue will allow you to slide. Slippery surfaces allow you to go faster. The faster you go, the further you jump. This new color is yours to use. Now you must go back to the frozen mountains and resume your journey. You will need more momentum to jump here. Fascinated. This place is magical. You may be empty, but you have learned how to change the world. Just a little bit. Just enough to leave a small mark. You are new to this world, but you learn fast. Remember, there's a switch for every door. Some errors can be undone. If you give color, you can also take it away. You feel so cold because you are empty. You are nothing, nothing at all. You are not fast enough. You are not strong enough. You are not agile enough. I guess you are smart enough. You have no memories. Everything is new to your eyes. You are newly born. You can't wait to see more and more of this place. It's an inhospitable world. You are not part of it. The world surrounding you is becoming colder and colder. It doesn't care about you. It isn't aware of your existence. Can you feel it? Everything is against you. Advancing is becoming a challenge. Why do you keep struggling? Doesn't it make sense anymore? You are alone. Be patient. It's all about timing. If you rush, you're doomed. You are like a child. You don't need a reason to do anything. You just keep going on. You should take shelter. You will be safe inside the cave. This cave looks like a safe place. The blizzard won't reach you here. It looks like someone else wants to use this shelter. This is a Kralagar. Try to keep away from them. They are mad and hostile creatures, but there's something in them that seems familiar. They were created in the void, just like you. They are your brothers and sisters. Why do they hate you? You shouldn't pity them. You must be prepared to eliminate them, if you have to. Those monsters were created by the void. They are soulless creatures. The only goal is to catch you. But why? Why do they want you? Why won't they leave you alone? Why are they your enemies? What have you done to them? Maybe they are not alone. Maybe the whole void sent them after you. You feel something strange. It's something really unpleasant. Could it be fear? Something awaits you. You can feel it. Prepare yourself. to it. Frozen mountains are being destroyed. You are in a new place now. Forget about the frozen mountains. They weren't your home. You have no home. This looks like a forest. You feel something strange here. Something wonderful and new. What can it be? A new color? You want to have it. But it's not the moment yet. Everything can bounce on green ground. If you try to jump while bouncing, you will do just the opposite. This place is warmer. You don't feel as cold. Maybe you are not as empty as before. Maybe there's something growing within you. You are in the forest, a breathing place where the mere breeze feels like the air abandoning the lungs of the earth itself. There's a huge difference between these magnificent trees and the inert rocks you left behind. But what can it be? What's the difference? You can't explain it. Another color. Another chance to learn something new. Another step to become something better. Green color will turn the surfaces bouncy and elastic. The higher you start, the higher you will bounce. There's no way to gain height while you are bouncing. You must think right before the first jump. You must think that a new color will make things easier, but it will probably make them harder. You have learned everything that you need. You can go back now and resume your journey. You like this place. You feel a little bit warmer here. What could have changed? Maybe it's just the world around you. Or maybe there's something awakening inside your lifeless body. Something that breathes. You have a new color, but don't forget what you've already learned. You are growing up. you can survive on your own. Those monstrosities are Vakumors. They will never move, but don't get too close. Inside their mouths, there's pure void. They can absorb endlessly. They will never be filled. The void is creating new monsters. It really wants to get you. And it will, sooner or later. This is the Filior. They can create other monsters inside their bodies. The hungry Mundakars. Be wary of them. What is this? This doesn't belong to the void. It was created by someone else. Maybe you can use them to your advantage. You found it. The reason why this place is so special. It is alive. Everything. The grass, the trees. It has life. Maybe you are alive too. You can think. That means you exist, doesn't it? This place could be your home. But you can't stay in the same place for long. The void is approaching. It's here. You can't run forever. Fear. Death. About escaping? Will you doom this forest as well? There's nothing to do. This place is hot. There's a new color. It seems that you need to learn a color before being able to erase it. It looks sticky. It may be better to avoid those purple flowers. There are Skeletagoths waiting underground. You can walk with stealth over the brown color. Brown is really sticky. It can come in really handy. place is huge. Will you allow it to vanish as well? You can't go on. You are not ready. One more color. Every time you learn a new one, you learn more about its world, and you feel part of it. With brown, any surface can turn sticky. Starting to leave your mark on the world. You won't be insignificant anymore. You can combine brown with green. There's no wall high enough to stop you now. Learning new colors, traveling around the world. It makes you grow up. It makes you want to live. Anything can be attached to any surface with brown. Being chased, condemning the world you leave behind. It makes you feel terribly guilty. It makes you want to die. Every time you arrive in a new place, it seems strange. But you don't need so much time to start loving it. Siphonids. They're lethal. Be really careful. The Void created them after absorbing the mysterious cannons. They are aberrations, half beast and half machine. The Void is impatient. Its monsters are becoming stronger. Soon nowhere will be safe. It will never die. It will never stop. Your escape will end tragically. What's the point of living if you are going to die at the end? Does it have any purpose? Is it worth it to keep struggling day by day? Almost anything can stick to brown color. There are lots of ways to use it to your advantage. Skeletagoths don't distinguish between friends or enemies. You are no longer a child. You have grown from your experiences. However, there's still a lot to see and learn. Things are getting harder, but you are improving as well. Maybe you are not just an insignificant piece of void. You start started your journey in a cold place. Though it seems that while you advance, the world surrounding you becomes warmer. A sandstorm. The earth is shaking. It is coming. It is coming. It is getting close. The desert will be doomed. Try to stay on your feet. Take your time. You are in the volcano fields, a burning land of fire and magma. A dangerous and inhospitable place, where not even the hardest stones can prevail. Here is another color, the burning spirit of flames, lie within the red color. Step on red, but don't stay there for too long. This place is as hot as hell. There it is, the flower. Now go and get it, somehow. More colors, more power. Every time you obtain a new ability, you temporarily forget about your problems and about your guilt. Now you have learned how to harm your enemies. Not harmless anymore. They will never underestimate you again. Red colors enrage the fireflies. They will cast more light. It may prove useful in the future. Fire is not only for killing. Sometimes it can be constructive. Must go back to the volcano. Harness the power of fire and bring death to your enemies. This place is very dark. Those fireflies create some light, but there must be a way to make them brighter. This must be the hottest place on Earth. Your body feels warm. You may be completed at last. You may be close to the end of your journey. Dark cave. Though this time, you won't depend on anyone. You are your own light. Is almost here. You know what to do. You can't die now. You must keep living, even if that means destroying this mighty land. It's not your fault. It's your curse. You don't want to destroy anything, but you deserve to live. Prepare to run. It happens again. Just like the other times. You must run. You will prevail. The land will perish. Guilt. Remorse. Regret. It's not your fault. You had no choice. What is this place? It's totally different from anything you've seen. It is majestic and magnificent, but everything looks dead. What is this color? Those machines, they are dead, but they move. This color is life? You thought you were complete, but there are still some things that you don't understand. This place is scarier than the volcano, and it feels colder than the frozen mountains. You feel like an intruder, like in the beginning of your journey. Maybe learning this color will help you to understand the secret of this place. A spark. Pure energy. Life maker. Death bringer. The city is not a natural place. And its veins are filled with electricity. Yellow. Thunder. Spark. Electricity. It brings life, artificial life. You've learned more about this city and its machines. They were created by someone, but it wasn't the void. Starting to understand. This place is not natural. It was built by someone. Someone has lived on this earth before you did. If someone built this place, how was it before? Was it a forest? A desert? Whatever it was, it's been destroyed to build this. Someone lived here before you, and they destroyed the world as well. Why should you feel any remorse then? You are sure now. You must live no matter how. Something has smashed these walls and floors. Something with a terrible strength. You can pass through it just after it smashes. The Custodes is the most perfect creature created by the void. It is immortal, a perpetual watcher, a relentless keeper. It is really aggressive, though it surely can be. Distracted. These monsters are destroying the city trying to get you. You shouldn't care about it, but you can't avoid it. A new device. It can send the electricity through the air. This city will be destroyed, like the other places. You've done it before, and you will do it again. Another device. This one looks really powerful. You are not like the ones that lived here before. They have destroyed this land, but they also created some incredible artifacts. You haven't created anything. You can't stop thinking about this terrible truth. You add nothing to the world. You only bring destruction. You have grown a lot. You have traveled and you have learned. But you will never deserve to be an inhabitant of this world, because you are the cause of its destruction. You are not different from these monsters. You are the void itself. You try to think about something else, but it's impossible. Are you just a puppet from the void? Soon the city will be destroyed. You can't avoid it. Have you ever been able to choose? Here it is. Now you understand. There's no world without void. There's no light without darkness. And there's no life . Life is not a simple journey. Every action has consequences. You are not disposed to let the world perish. You are not going to run anymore. All this madness must come to an end. You walk into the infinite emptiness, ready to face your faith. But then, the void rejects you. It leaves you alone. Experience does fill you. You are not empty anymore. The void is nothing, and it has nothing to claim from you. There's no void inside you. Now you can go. You deserve your own life. You are free at last. The void will never chase you again. But you are not free. The world has been destroyed. And that will prevail in your conscience. Unless you fix it. Your duty now is to remove the void from the world. Then you will be really free.